Beautiful Czech violin from the Ladislav Prokop workshop, dated 1939. The violin shows a nicely flamed one-piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received new setup with new evenly pecs, new evenly chin rests, an older evenly tailpiece, new bridge and new strings.